It came from, and I'll tell you this, right? It came from not being respected as a kid. When you're not respected as a young individual, when you're not respected for being different than everybody else, it's not about skin color, it's about what you have to offer, your purpose, your meaning. I watched Matrix the other day and I quoted it in Springdale, and some people around me told me not to watch that movie. They tried to hide it from me and they said, "You can't watch it because you quoted it." I hated school, I hated college, I hated working out there because to me, they look like facilities. And the reason I say the word facilities is because people, they, especially your friends, especially people that you put your trust in, they laugh at you. They say, "We were there, we helped you, but you weren't there for me when I needed you there. You were there laughing in my face, laughing over there, taking the piss, because that's what you do. That's what you do, isn't it? You take the piss. That's what you do. Don't lie. Don't lie." I was watching Training Day with Denzel. I seen him grab that guy up by the fence. He's like, "Don't lie to me." He slapped him in his face. And why? Because he knew the other guy was lying to Denzel. That's why Denzel slapped him in the face. The point is, I know when people are lying. I know people in this day and age are bloodthirsty suckers. They are attention seekers. They're people that just prey on the vulnerable. I call myself the predator. You know the predator from the films? You know the one that wear those special helmets? Because the different helmets they wear is the significance of what clan they come from and what they're representing, and it depends on what rank they are and what they've done to earn that helmet. I think that's where it comes from, because that's the character I am right now.